Welcome, stranger. Nice to see a new face. Folks used to pass through here every day, off to plunder the dead king's gold. Thing is, never saw a single one come back. Not until those three. Let me pour you a drink, and I'll tell you a tale of... the vault. Stones as big as men. The thief was no ordinary swindler. Her movements were graceful and lightning quick. She could disarm traps with blazing speed. The wizard's presence was powerful. His magic lit the darkest corners of the vault. Deadly arcane traps. Together, the fighter, the thief, and the wizard would overcome perils no one else could. They delved deeper. Chests full of gold lay untouched, waiting to be opened.
Thank you. Humans have gold. Gold won't help humans down here. Lucky for humans, we find shiny things on corpses. We trade shiny things for gold. humans still alive. Humans still have gold. We still have shiny things.
Thank you.
King wants more gold. Humans want more shiny things.
The fighter, the thief, and the wizard were separated by a foul trap. Their only choice was to brave the vault alone. A tattered book was strewn upon the floor, emanating an enchanting light. Thank you.